this. We've worked so hard all year for this, not only the dancers, all of us, with everything, the singers, all the players, and we look so forward to this. So we're really happy to be here. We're going to dance a waltz clog, and this is a traditional Quebecois dance, and the name of the tune is Valse, Clog, Guilmette. And it is from the playing, or recording, I should say, from a man named Jules Verrett. And the recording was done, and it's on vinyl. Remember those records? And they're coming back. But anyway, this was done in 1964. And he played with Jean Cagnon, who is a wonderful fiddle player, and also a step dancer. And Mr. Cagnon is responsible for bringing this dance back. It was sort of lost until he started reteaching it. So let's go ahead and try it out.